Selin. Selin.
Thank you.
Save me, Ansel. Save me.
Crushed the son of darkness, imprisoning him in a bronze cell inside the mouth of madness. Before the golden age in the world of Zandia reigned pain and fear. Light had won and darkness had lost. The art of magic disappeared. Before the golden age in the world of Zandia reigned pain and fear. Light had won and darkness had lost. The art of magic disappeared.
Thank you.
The story tells about Mirandor, a wealthy and powerful kingdom. After Vossar's fall, which became the most glorious of all. But the spirit of dawn knew that ambition can affect even the most gentleman's heart. All those who believe in him, he has sworn to protect. We'll be right back. and love of rosy hair will give great power to Serene. In her 20th year will show up a force that the world has never seen. Just leave me alone.
I am the one who shall give you the greatest power of all.
King of the world.
Change will be sacrifice your wife to me.
Thank you.
was tearing my mind apart. Condemned by taking her mother away. When she turns 20, well, annihilate you and send me in the prison again.
Thank you.
Tarzan obeyed his master's commands and made a fake world for her. He didn't want his crimes to be revealed and discover her mother's
Exile the young lad and Iris. Exile Ansel and forbid them to return. We'll be right back. And forbid them to return.
Despair.
dog finally died. Set a wicked spell, planted the copper ring between her eyes. Chain through the ring, so she could not escape. Her power will fade away.
crazy at best. Lost and forgotten in my transparency, I feel my soul rotten.
I watch a shadow all these years, dancing in my dreams, but I couldn't hear its voice. I wish you were here, Siri.
under the moon. A dangerous journey to the town to meet Nandu.
And so you must listen to me.
Thank you.
go and sell, go and save her mother's poor soul.
Fly away.
begins to burn and shine like the sun. The chain breaks, the covering falls. She's free at last, she's free at last.
Thank you. I am the king of the world.
Thank you.
killed him, there'll be no way turning back.
Serena, Serena, I beg you, my daughter, do not kill him.
Sun laid on the ground, covered in blood. Shireen standing above him has liberated the world. She would have killed him. Came so close to do that, but a voice inside her head, a familiar voice said,
Serene, Serene, I beg you, my daughter, do not kill him. Chance to repent, give him time to understand all the crimes he did. Give yourself a chance to forgive, give yourself time to believe, it's all that you need.
Thank you. and far away. And from the deepest cell of the castle, a familiar voice says,
save me, Shireen. Save me.